Tattletale.
Art by George Surratt.
And music by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Hi, I'm Leo, and we're at the seashore. Do you like to go to the seashore? Great! We all came! Me, my sister Annie, Quincy, June, and Rocket. Rocket? Hey, where did Rocket go? Do you see Rocket?
Yeah, there he is. Look, he's playing with someone in the water.
Who is he playing with? A whale! Wow! I cannot believe it! Rocket made friends with a whale!
That's a little humpback whale.
Aww,
he's singing. La 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 la.
You're having so much fun.
Hey, look! That big whale is waving to little whale with her tail.
Whoa! Listen to that!
It's a whole pod of whales.
It must be little whale's family.
Yeah, there's the mama whale.
And the papa whale.
And little whale's sisters and brothers.
And aunts and uncles and cousins.
Wow,
for such a little whale, he sure has a big family.
Little whale doesn't want to go.
He wants to keep playing with Rocket.
Yeah, but his mom says it's time to go. To go too.
Yeah, it's snack time. Some good snacks. Rocket, what's wrong? Aw, I think Rocket misses someone. Do you know who Rocket misses? Yeah, I bet he misses his friend, Little Whale. Do you miss Little Whale?
Leo, we've got to help Rocket.
That's right. We've got a mission. Rocket, we're going to help you find Little Whale so you can play together again. To Rocket!
Find Little Whale today.
Do, 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 do.
We're going to find Little Whale. Anemone? Great! What's an anemone? It looks like a plant, but it's really a sea creature.
Ooh!
Well, Little Whale's not behind the anemone. How are we going to find him?
I've got an idea. Listen to this, Rocket. I've been practicing. Wow! Quincy sounds just like Little Whale.
He's so great at playing instruments. Now we've got a way to call to Rocket's friends. Play it, Quincy.
Maybe that's Little Whale. Little Whale sounds like this. Do they sound the same? No, they're different. Look, is that Little Whale? No, it's a sea turtle.
Maybe he knows where Little Whale is. Let's ask him. La 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 la. Have you seen Little Whale today?
He saw Little Whale. He's showing us which way to go. Thank you, Sea Turtle. Rocket, let's go!
about playing with Little Whale.
Yeah, he's going so fast.
But guys, we have to go faster.
It's a squid!
Oh no, faster, Rocket! Wow, that's fast.
But it's not fast enough. The squid is right behind us.
We're going to need your help to go faster and faster. Can you say accelerando? Great. Tell Rocket accelerando.
Accelerando.
Even faster! Say, accelerando!
Phew!
Thank goodness! You're the best, Rocket!
Good swimming! Thanks for saying, accelerando!
But...
What is that?
Ooh, it's a pufferfish.
Pufferfish? What's a pufferfish?
It's this amazing little fish that can puff up big.
Ah!
Look out! They've got really sharp spines.
They're like underwater porcupines. And we're headed right for them.
You're right. We better slow down so the pufferfish don't prick us.
We need your help to go slower. Can you say retardando? Great. Say it with me.
Retardando.
Be careful, Rocket.
Great. Now we're going really slowly.
Thanks for your help.
We're safe.
We got away from the giant squid, and we got past the pufferfish.
I'm sure glad we didn't run into a shark.
It's a shark!
We need to go faster and faster. Say, accelerando.
Accelerando.
We need to go even faster. Say, accelerando.
Phew.
Yay!
We did it!
Woohoo!
Thanks for saying accelerando and retardando.
And thanks, Rocket, for helping us get away from the shark. Thank you very much.
Now we can find your whale friend.
Whoa, where are we?
I don't know. That shark chased us here.
How are we going to find Little Whale now?
Let's take a look around. Rocket, up periscope.
Look, look, look!
A violin! A trumpet!
I know where we are. We must be in Orchestra Ocean.
Maybe one of the instruments can help us.
Yeah, maybe one of the instruments has seen Little Whale.
I'll play Little Whale's song. Look, a French horn is playing just like Little Whale.
The French horn is going to help us find Little Whale. Hooray!
Hooray!
Follow that French horn! Careful, Rocket.
Whoa! What is this stuff?
It looks like a huge rock.
It's not a rock, it's coral. It's alive, and it's made up of millions of tiny animals.
Little Whale must be on the other side of this coral reef.
I bet there's lots of fish hiding inside these tunnels.
I hope we don't run into any spooky fish. Where did the French horn go?
Good question.
It must have gone down one of those tunnels.
Now what do we do?
I know. We can listen for it. The French horn sounds like this. Does that sound like the French horn? No. It's a flute. Let's listen down another coral tunnel. Does that sound like the French horn? Yes, it sounds just like the horn. Let's go down this tunnel.
I wonder what was down the other tunnel.
Ah!
Scorpion fish!
Go, Rocket, go! Now which way do we go? Let's listen. The French horn sounds like this. Does that sound like the French horn? No, it's a violin. Now let's listen to this tunnel. Is that the French horn? Yes! It sounds like the French horn. Let's go this way.
Hey, look at the other tunnel!
It's more scorpion fish. Let's get going, Rocket. Do you see the French horn? Where is it? Yeah, there it is!
We did it!
Great swimming, Rocket.
Great listening, too.
Thank you, French horn!
Now we can find Little Whale. Whoa! I think Rocket's excited about finding his friend. Call Little Whale, Quincy.
I don't hear Little Whale.
Little Whale and his family must be too far away. We need to be louder.
Maybe if we play more instruments, they'll hear us.
Good idea, Annie.
But we're in the middle of the ocean. Where will we find more instruments?
We need to make a plan.
All right! Rocket's got a plan! He found something! He's using his rocket razor!
These are conch shells. They're not instruments.
Let's just see about that.
Yay! Wow, Quincy, you can play anything.
We need your help to call to Little Whale. Put your hands up to your mouth like a shell and make music like this. Can you do it? We're calling the whales! Let's do it again. Play your show! Wow! You're great at blowing a conch shell.
Little whale hears us. Here he comes!
Rocket and Little Whale are back together.
Yay!
Woo-hoo!
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call! Let's clap for our team! Clap with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo!
Let's clap for the Ark, the shore of Bobble Tall and on floor by George Sirach.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Horn Concerto Number 2 by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
Yay, Mozart!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
See you on the next mission.
Wow! Those Wiggles sure can dance, and those Higglytown heroes sure can sing. Together, they party like it's the last day of school. If you want to stay Higgly and Wiggly all week long, then join us for Higgly Wiggly Week. Starts tomorrow at 7, 6 Central on Playhouse Disney.